Alright, what's up everybody? Skinny Family Guy here, and I'm gonna try again at this. I know my other video wasn't so great, so I'm gonna do it again. First of all, you can go to this right here. This is to help you place San Andreas on multiplayer on SAMP or either Multi-Theft Auto. Either one you want. You can have both. Because I'm nice like that. I'm just kidding. Alright. This is for written instructions, but you can go this if you want, but here's the crack. You need this. You download the crack. You get that. Okay. You download this. I prefer SAMP Team, the client. Clickety, download that. And Multi-Theft Auto. Download that as well. These are for whichever one you want. Oh, apparently I already have one of those in my downloads. Oh yeah, I already downloaded one. Well, I can just cancel. Nah. No, not right now. No CD crack. I'm gonna drag these all to my desktop. Where's that SAMP? Crap. I don't really play SAMP a lot, but I made videos on it. It was fun. No. Here. I'm gonna get the one I just downloaded too. Well, it's going slow. Oh, that's why. I forgot. First of all, you get these. The ones I just told you to download. Now, you open up. What's this? Oh. You open this up. Your computer. You go with whichever one you keep all your stuff in. Mine is a compact, and it's C:. I open that. You go down to Program Files times 86. You go down to Steam. Steam Apps. Common. And then you go to San Andreas. I don't know why they gave me this one, but just use this. Yep, here it is. This is it. This one's a little harder to do than Vice City, because I didn't even need help for Vice City. Okay, so you open that up right there. That's a lot of stuff. Okay, you open SAMP up. This is for SAMP right now. Oh, wait, never mind. Crap. Hold on. Okay, you open your no CD patch that you downloaded. You don't need that. Any of this. You just delete this if you want. This is what I'm gonna do. So all you have to do is drag this into here. That's literally all you have to do. Just drag it. Drag it. That's it. You won't be playing San Andreas on Steam anymore. That's the thing. That's all it is. And I agree. This is for SAMP right now. You browse and you find where Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is. Mine's already preset because I've already done this. You click install. And yeah, that's it. That's it. Now, this one's for MTA. You run it. This one's the same thing. I can't believe I didn't do this already. It's so easy. You click next. I agree.
Hi.
What? I'm doing a video. What?
Hurry up, because I want you to put my...
Interruptions. Okay. Wow. Whoa. Wow. Okay, you just click all this that you want, anything that you... I don't know what this is. Oh, wait, no, I'm not getting that. That's too hard. I don't understand JavaScript and C-script and stuff like that. You click next. Yeah, of course. It freezes right here. It always does. It never has not froze. Lol. Soon it will unfreeze. I'll be back. It's back and it unfroze. This shouldn't even be here anymore. It's not even real. This is what should pop up. You put default. Just keep that default. You click next. Then, this is where you find your Steam apps. Common, Grand Theft Auto. Mine's preset already. You have to find Steam where you put your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. You click install. Then you're done. You're done. Yep. And then, I don't know where my multi-fifth auto is in here. I really don't know. Oh, wait. Yeah. This is when I got it in 1.3. It's 1.3.2 now. It is 1.3, but I haven't even renamed it at all. But that should be it. That really should. Samp? I would make a shortcut for that. And this? That's single player, so I'd make a shortcut for that. And don't worry about multiplayer. Don't worry about multi-theft auto, because that'll automatically go to the desktop, which you can put it in your little folder. Haha. I keep my stuff organized. And I might actually do a video on how to make custom icons right now. So comment, rate, subscribe, leave a like and a rating if this helps you. So thanks and goodbye.